Hey guys, so today's video is my nighttime routine. This is normally like what I do every night to get ready for bed after long days of school and family and friends and just a long day in general. So hopefully you guys enjoy it and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
Your sexy on, don't be shy girl, take it off, this is what you want to belong. So they like you, do you like you? You don't have to try so hard, you don't have to give it all away, you just have to get
up. Okay, so the first thing I do is I wash my hands with my lavender soap from Bath and Body Works. This is just so like an easy step you guys should do before washing your face so your hands are nice and clean so you aren't, you know, getting all that dirty disgusting stuff. So the first thing I do after I wash my hands is I get my face nice and wet, and then I use about 2 pumps of my Clean and Clear Morning Burst. I know it's called Morning Burst, but I use it at night and in the morning because it just feels so good and it cleans my face so well.
You don't have to choose, buy it all. So they like you, do they like you? Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't.
Okay, so after I use my Clean and Clear Morning Burst face wash, I use my Clean and Clear Detoxifying face scrub, just to make sure that I get deep inside my pores.
You don't have to bend until you break. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try.
Okay, so after my face is nice and dry, it's time to get my eyes nice and, you know, looking good. So I use my Clinique All Eyes solution underneath my eyes and on my eyelids just to kind of reduce the redness and the under eye bags as much as possible, because girls, we know we don't like those.
After
that, I use my Wild Honeysuckle body wash, my Sugar Body scrub, and my Nair hair removal with my Lofa, which is so cute. And after that, I relax in my zebra print bathrobe. So basically, like everyone does, go to your shower. Basically, to take a shower, you gotta go into your shower. Turn on your shower. Once your shower is on, go inside your shower. After getting out of the shower, I love to relax and hang out with this cute little man. He was a bit tired, so obviously I took him on a walk after getting out of the shower. It was a bit rainy, but whatevs. He fell asleep and everything was cool. After getting home from the walk with the cute little man, I get back into my bathrobe and I then, you know, just finish my nightly routine. Okay, so the first thing that I do to finish off my nightly routine is brush my teeth. So from like the time I was little to like now, I've always loved the Crest baking soda whitening toothpaste. It's so refreshing and it tastes amazing. And I mean, who doesn't love good tasting toothpaste? I mean, come on. So I brush my teeth. Okay, so as you obviously can tell, I am singing away anyways, because you know what, I love singing and that's just what I do. So anyways, after brushing my teeth, I use my Clinique, my Clinique Even Butter, and this basically just gets rid of dark spots and imperfections of your skin, and it's amazing. And I've been using it forever, and I really recommend it if you have dark spots and just really crazy skin. Okay, so after I get that all rubbed into my face, warning, you may see some crazy black person hair right about now. Yes, that is my natural hair. I'm not proud of it, but whatever. Okay, so basically I brush it out to make sure that any of the tangles from that day are completely out, because I always, you know, put my hair up in a bun. It's just what I do, and it's easy and it's good to go. And yeah, anyway, so I just brush my hair out and make sure that all the tangles are out, all the knots and grossness is out of my hair. This usually takes about 5-10 minutes to brush through my entire head of hair, because I have a lot of hair and it's very thick. Alright, so the next thing I use is my favorite stuff ever. It is the pink lotion from Sally Beauty Supplies for black hair. It is so great. It keeps the moisture locked in my hair like all day and all night. And I mean, who doesn't love that? Hashtag black girl problems. I mean, come on, let's just be honest. So this is the very first product that I use. I've been using it ever since I was little. I absolutely love this. So if you're looking for a great moisturizer for your African American or black hair, this is just like the perfect stuff for you. So after I get all that pink lotion, you know, chilling out in my roots like usual, I just massage into my hair. It's probably my favorite part because it is so relaxing, especially if someone else does it. It's so relaxing. Girls, you know what I mean when someone touches your hair. Best thing ever, unless they're like freaky when they do it. Anyways, then I just brush that completely into my hair, so it's completely combined with my hair, and there's no random little specks of pink lotion chilling out in your hair, because, you know, that's just not okay. Okay, so here my camera completely died and it did not film what I wanted to film, as you can probably see that sign I've made for you guys. Sorry guys, my camera stopped filming. Oh my gosh, I felt so bad. So basically what I did next was I took my grease and I just applied that to my hair all over, back and front, in between, whatever, and then I put it up in a bun and I'm good to go to sleep. So now it is about like 10:30, 11 o'clock, and I have school tomorrow, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night, guys. See you in my next video. Oh, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like my video, and follow me on Facebook. Not Facebook. Follow me on Twitter, LydiaBaker94, and no, LydiaBaker14 is my Twitter, and Instagram is LydiaBaker94. Thank you guys so much. Have a nice night or morning or whatever. Afternoon, whatever it may be, wherever you live and wherever you people are watching this video. All right. Night, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.